That's the first spin done. Axis and milling tool on the first spindle. W axis with the sub spindle. Sub spindle. That's a C-axis on the second sub-spindle. And it's a control panel. Mazatrol 640 MT Pro. We took the covers off that you can see the condition of the machine. Beautiful. Again, you're watching a video on a Mazak Integrex 200 IVS, serial number 166125.